Hello students, how are you all? Today our subject is math and we are starting chapter 6 fractions. Chapter number 6 fractions. Identifying fractions. In this topic we'll be learning about the fractions, that what is the fraction and how you can identify it. First we will learn some vocabulary words which we can do in the chapter and it will be used in the chapter. There are few vocabulary words. By that you may know that these things we'll be implementing in our chapter. Number one is whole. Number one is whole. W-H-O-L-E, whole. It means full. It means full, whole. The next word is, okay, what is the next word? The next word is part. P-A-R-T, part. Part, what is the meaning of part? Part means portion. Part means portion. Not the full, it means portion. Part of anything. Okay? Equal quarter. Number third is equal quarter. Okay. So, number first one was whole, the second was part, and the third is equal quarter. That comes below the part. Okay? There is a whole circle, then we have done the part by drawing one line in the middle. We have done that into our two parts. Then we'll again draw a line in the center, and then it will be divided into equal quarter. Equal quarter means it will be divided equally in four quarter parts. Okay? In four quarter parts. That is that part is small from the half part. Now, group. What is group? Combining together means group. Okay? Combining together means group. Okay, so G-R-O-U-P, what is group? Group means combining together. Okay, when we combine the numbers together, we can say it is a whole group. Okay, and what is the last one? What is the last one? The last one is numerator and denominator. The top number is called numerator. The top number is called numerator and the bottom number is called the denominator. The bottom number is called the denominator. Okay, so the number which is up, that is numerator, and the number which is down is denominator. So these are the vocabulary words: whole, part, equal quarter, group, numerator and denominator.
Fractions. This is the sixth chapter of mathematics textbook, grade 1. Objectives for today's lesson are: children will be able to understand fractions, identify fractions as part of a whole, identify names of various fractions. Starting our lesson with mental starter, let's do the given activity. Take a notebook paper and fold it as shown in picture A. Reopen the paper and observe it as shown in picture B. Answer these questions. Look at the paper carefully. Into how many parts is notebook page divided? Yes, these are two parts in which notebook page is divided. Question number two, are these equal parts? Yes, these are equal parts. Hope you have observed the same answers by looking at the notebook paper. Alright children, hold your notebook paper which you have folded equally in two parts. Let's do another interesting thing. Color one part out of these two parts. Any of your favorite color? Mine is shown in the picture. All right, you do yours. Take your time. After coloring it, observe the notebook paper again. As you have colored one part out of the two parts, mean you have colored half of the paper. One out of two is always half of the given thing. And as a fraction, we write it down as 1/2. 1 at the top and 2 at the base. 1 is our numerator and 2 is our denominator. Don't forget these terms. Well, hope you are clear about half, which is written as 1/2 as a fraction. Let's observe different shapes, how these are divided into halves, starting from circle. A circle can be divided horizontally and vertically as well into halves. Coming towards pentagon. Pentagon is divided vertically into halves. And same with triangle. A rectangle can be divided vertically as well as horizontally into halves. Isn't it interesting? All right, let's do another activity regarding another fraction this time. Take a square piece of paper and fold it in 4 equal parts as shown in the picture. You can do it very easily, it's not at all difficult. Unfold the paper and color one part out of these 4 parts. You can do any of your favorite color. Yes, one part out of these 4 parts. Take your time. After you are done with this, write it down as a fraction. Okay, I will tell you how to write it down as a fraction. Write down the colored parts first. 1 out of 4 at the base. Always remember that our denominator is the total number of parts and our numerator is the shaded part. Alright, in this way our fraction is 1/4. Now, if I say, what is a fraction?
A fraction is part of a whole. It is less than one whole, but more than zero. A fraction is part of a whole. It is less than one, but more than zero. Every fraction has two parts, a numerator and a denominator number. The top number is called numerator and the bottom number is called denominator. Thank you. We'll meet in the next class with the new topic, the new subject, and with the new material. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.